has come out in defense of its leader, Musalia Mudavadi, over what he termed as unfortunate deaths of three workers at a construction site in Karen Estate. In a statement to news outlets, NC Chairman Kelvin Lunani said that while it was unfortunate that people lost their lives and others got intoxicated after imbibing some concoction, Kenyans need not to read too much into the incident. A worker at the site who had returned from an upcountry trip had complained of severe stomach ache, leading to one to prepare a concoction from tree bark and aloe vera. The concoction, after boiling, was drunk by the workers together with their sick colleague.